What's up guys? Today I'm gonna make a mini fire piston on a lathe used for lighting a fire with an air combustion. For this project you're only gonna need a 12mm in diameter aluminum rod and two 7mm rubber o-ring seals. The piston is made from three separate parts, so I firstly cut them on length with my handsaw. I start with making the middle part of the piston, so I trim down the diameter to 15mm and drill 10mm hole through the whole piece. On one end I tap a thread so we could seal it with a custom-made end cap. Second part is kind of a piston with a seal on one side. Again I trim most of the rod to 9mm diameter and made some grooves and two little chamfers on both sides. The last part is just a simple cap end with a thread on one side, so I firstly trim it down to a needed diameter and cut an external thread in the benchwise. After that I hold it secure again in my lathe and machine it to the final dimensions. In the middle section I also cut a few grooves to kinda look a bit better. After that I drill a small hole in the cap end for the rope that we're gonna attach at the end and make a little groove on one end of the piston for the char cloth to hold in tight. Now our fire piston can be assembled together in just a few seconds and there we have it. To test it out, I use a small piece of char cloth, which is a very good fire starter, and place it at the tip of the piston. With a hard push, we can achieve a very high pressure that helps ignite the char cloth. You might not get it started every time, but after a few tries, you will figure it out how to trigger it almost every time. Thank you guys for watching, please subscribe, like or leave some comments so I would know what you guys think about that project. Also, you're welcome to check out my other videos here or through visiting my channel.